I'm Annika, your host of Spin University. It's clear that wedding season is upon us. Did you know that the average couple takes 12 to 18 months to plan their wedding? There's planning the rehearsal dinner, food tasting, finding the perfect dress, and venue. Couples spend so much time planning for one day, they rarely stop and think about financially planning for the rest of their lives. Before getting married, stop and think. Have you had conversations with your partners about financial issues? It's important to know factors such as, does your partner have debt? Are you on the same page about saving and spending? What are your long-term financial goals as a couple, and what steps do you need to take to get there? While planning for the day of your wedding is exciting, discussing important financial issues should be a priority. This type of planning will set you both up for success long after your big day is over.